field at 31-9-3. Now, when he doesn't play well and in the losses, everything significantly drops. 4.3 points. The shooting goes up. But right there, that's what Shannon can give him. And I think he's more comfortable, more aggressive coming in off the bench. He evaluates the game. He sees what he needs to do. I think he's boded well, not only for him, but I think for this Buckeyes team.
Naquan McNeil into the game. His pass is over to Matthew. Shot clock at 10. Osenieks, quick trigger. Buckeyes down a deuce.